Hi guys, Saad here.
Hi guys, Haniya here.
Haniya, look, Daddy brought us a mini microscope.
Yay, Daddy is so sweet.
Guys, do you know what's a microscope? A microscope is something that in which we could see something really tiny and really bigger in a microscope.
Guys, do you know how much bigger it could be? Up to 1600 times bigger. Let's open it.
Look at the microscope. We open it like this and put it here. Open it. Wow, it's so interesting.
Wow, it's so beautiful. So guys, this is a phone stand and we could see really small things with our phone.
It's so sticky. Hi guys, these are the yeast and shrimp's egg. We'll show you later on. Here are some tools to make the slides.
So these are some microscope slides that you can see some things in it.
Look, here are some more slides. Look, there's an introduction book. This is the eyepiece to see it, see the things that is clipped to the stage clips. This one is the tube, and this one is the arm to hold the tube, and this one is the coarse focus to see how far or how close it is. And this is the fine focus, this one. Fine focus. And this one is the brightness adjustment. This one is the base, the black base. And this big thingy is the light bulb. And this is the stage. These two are the stage clips, and these three are lens. The yellow one is 10x, the red one is 4x, and the blue one is 40x. So big. And these one is the movable nose. Nose piece, movable, like we could change the lens. Haniya, do you want to have a try and see it? See it?
Okay.
What is in it? Can you see anything?
I'm trying to see something, but I can just see it black.
Okay, it's okay. Next time we'll see some other slides. Next time, okay?
Okay. Thanks for watching.
Ordinary Family.
Fun and Learn.
In our next episode, we'll show you some more cooler slides in the microscope.
Bye guys.